Greetings YouTube, welcome back to Verdun. Judging by the title, we're going to be doing... This is what I'm trying to use, just the reichsrevolver. The worst, probably the worst pistol in the game. It's single action, meaning you have to manually push all the rounds and load them. Old style. And we're playing on a server that has about half the people playing our people. Put that one first. Reload. Reload. Whew, got one. Probably a bot, but who cares? Can't really do anything. Boom! No, I don't care. And avoid the text chats, by the way, that's for damn sure. Okay, let's just use this rifle for a bit. Come on, you motherfucker. I am not even gonna look at the text shit. Come on. He is hiding right there, isn't he? Oh, okay, yeah, he can work. No, he's only one guy in the revolver. That's what I'm talking about. I probably fiddled around going class to class for a few minutes and squad to figure out which one had the right to me. Not too many. This is normally a machine gun class. Hey, all right, that was a tie. We'll play another round or half round. All right, we're doing Champlain now. I did have to kind of turn on my graphics quite a bit, as you can tell. At least I have maximum gore still. Apparently, I can't put anything above medium, anyways. Ooda. The MP18 far away. I absolutely kill him along with the trench gun. Maybe the Manson. Thank you. No way, dude. Sorry. You don't need another machine. Maybe we do. To be a whole lot stronger. Oh. Or Michigan. Come on, there's no way they have a foothold. I'll play a lot of machine gun for a while, but I'll call it an evening. machine gun. I might even just switch. No, fuck you. Play this the hard way. All right, I'm using a flamethrower. No, idiot. Oh, come on, go on.
I'm not being a guy.
Thanks for watching.